What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today we're gonna play Find Yourself. It's another independent horror game. I don't know too much about it, but from the trailer I saw on Steam, it looked pretty interesting, and it's definitely a spooky game. So, without further ado, let's get right into it. The sound on this is incredible. Oh shit. Oh shit. F for flashlight. Whoa, dude. You go that way? No, huh? Meeting with a psychotherapist. Don't blame anyone, tribe bro. What the fuck? Can we go this way? Yeah, there is certainly something over here. Okay. You can do it. Or E, okay. What the fuck? Well, okay. That's one way to get right into it. Let me move my microphone real quick. Oh, it's a train. So what is that noise? Oh, I think it crashed. Act One, Monsters Among Us. Okay, it gives me the option. Click the door, but nothing happens when I click the door. Gotta find some sort of key or something. Wait a minute. Yeah, it's locked. Okay. What the fuck? It's gone? Dude, what the fuck is this game? Okay, turn that shit off. Alright, it doesn't look like there's anything on these seats. Therefore, something. What the fuck? When it gets dark, Mom acts weird. What? My mother punished me by locking me in a room after you left. Dad, she started treating me badly. I can fly when I sleep. This is fucking terrifying. Oh, those are like fucking hooves. What? Yeah, okay, we'll fucking take it. No. No, F. Back up. Fuck! Fuck! God damn it, that just scared the shit out of me. Act two, don't be afraid of the dark. Dude, I need like a bolt cutters or something. To find the right key. The bodies have a key on them? Their hands, though? Make any more mistakes, dude. What are you talking about? Wait, what? Okay, I'm gonna call this episode here. This is intense. Thanks for hanging out, guys. You can find me on Twitter at AlexBphoto11. Of course, you can always find me live over on Twitch, twitch.tv/phantom4112005. Hit that subscribe button if you're new here, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one.